in this Jubilee year by our American friends from Music Across the Pond. That's them. Somebody once asked the organist and director of music at St. Paul's Cathedral to describe his job. And he said, it's like being a department head at a theme park. And there is some truth in that, coming from my point of view anyway, just a week after we had the hijinks of the Shanty Festival and the, sadly to say, non-arrival of the Archbishop of Canterbury. You win some, you lose some. But there is no doubt that we have now reached the cultural and aesthetic apex of our musical year. Well, I think it is fair to say that we've reached the apex. Excellent standard of musicianship. You're going to hear it in just a moment. Very, very committed performances. A lot of young people who are dedicated to their art and who are no doubt going to cut a swathe through the music scene, not only, I suspect, in the States, but also internationally, when all is said and done. And so I am now going to introduce... Oh, two more things I'm going to say. Just minor points of housekeeping. We are taking up a retiring collection at the end. So please do give generously if you enjoy yourself, which you will, so you're bound to. So I hardly need to mention it, so I don't know why I just did. And also, in the interval, there is wine and fruit juice. The wine will cost you £3 a glass. These are pre-COVID prices, by the way. We haven't changed them. And the fruit juice is £1. It's a sort of a Trinitarian pricing policy. And we are open on a Sunday morning. Anyway, lovely to see you all. I know you're going to enjoy it. And can I please introduce to you the big boss man himself, Dr. David Sadlier.
I'm not sure how it's possible to follow Richard. I just don't know how it's possible to follow that speech. So thank you all for being here. This is, I guess, our return to Falmouth after 2 years of hiatus. When you might have previously, we were at the Cornish American Song Institute, and we decided at that point, coming into 2020, that we were offering so much more in our program than just song that the title didn't seem to fit anymore. And so this is now a 2 years delayed sort of version of what we had hoped to provide in 2020, where we have our solo singers working on art song and opera repertoire. We have a fantastic choral program working on choral repertoire, both as singers and as conductors. And then also this year, a fantastic chamber music program. So we're really excited to share all the music, this music with you this evening. I want to thank a few folks heading up these new programs. We have Dr. Christina McMillan and also Dr. McKenna Stenson, who has since had to leave, but Dr. McMillan is here, so I want to thank her so much for her. Of course, I also want to thank Dr. Nicole Cherry with our chamber music. Fantastic violinist and has brought a lot of fire to that, which is great. We also have two amazing voice faculty here with us. If you were here last night, you might have heard one of them, Weston Hurt, who teaches at the University of Missouri, Kansas City, and also a non-American, which because we need to be balanced by a Brit, I think, in this process. We have Susie Parks with us also, a fantastic soprano from London, and they've been here teaching with us for the past 2 weeks or so, yeah. Thank you. Thank you, of course, Dr. Gregory Martin, fantastic pianist. We have a MAP piano fellow this year, Mary Grace Ellerby, fantastic. Thank you for having us. And as ever, I want to thank the person that actually thinks through most of these things for me, our artistic director, Dr. Lelia Sadlier, in back. So that is the end of the list for now. I hope you enjoy the concert. We do, as Richard mentioned, have a musical event happening tomorrow, a come and sing performance of excerpts from Handel's Messiah. We have all of our performance students will be singing arias from the work, and then our choir, combined with those who want to come and join in, we'll be singing several of the movements, the choral movements from Messiah as well. So thank you for being here tonight and look forward to seeing you tomorrow, and please enjoy.
Thank you. gloria non nobis omine tu, o de 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 gloria non
Thank you.